voice from my heart is too loud to stay apart.